Well, let me put you on the spot. Why don't you tell people what's one of your cavities that we have discovered?
Something I've talked about in my content sparingly, which always gets a huge amount of reactions from the ones that catch it, because it's never the lead, it's usually somewhere deep in a podcast, is I'm a real tough canderous. Like I can shoot, like everyone's, I love Gary Vee, he's no bullshit. And on stage, when I talk about macro, and even to a macro group, it's a piece of cake because it's the observation, I wanna fix it, it comes from a good place. On a one-to-one basis, using your terminology of chickens, I don't love to give candorous feedback when it's negative because I hate conflict at that level. I don't like the feeling of delivering bad news, which unfortunately creates vulnerabilities of people being blindsided if they ultimately are no longer in the company.
Exactly. So as you can hear everyone, so one of the first things that we begin with is your dream. And then let's now see what's in the way of you actually having what you want. Are you walking your talk? Are you living true to your values? Whether it's your values as a mother, whether it's your values as a staff member, whether it's your values as a daughter, etc. And there's plenty of places where we're not living true to our values. Like if you have a value to be healthy and you've gained 15 pounds in COVID, we would call that being a brat, like someone else is running your life. If you avoid certain conversations, we call that a chicken. None of which, you're not bad. This is cavities. We have what's great about us and what sucks about us. And where we travel in a very fun and respectful way is over to your pollution to get it out of the way so you can have what you want in your life.